Hi there. In this video, let's have a look at how you handle the takeoff event within your DCS world simulation environment and how you handle that within the Moose framework. So what we're going to do to demonstrate an event takeoff or takeoff event. A takeoff event occurs when a plane is taking off from an airbase, from a runway, right? So when a plane takes off, it means that the plane is airborne and that it starts to play a role within the air combat scenario. So you can do various events and actions when planes are taking off from air bases, like I'm airborne, or you can start routing that plane to various locations within the mission that you have designed, etc., etc. So I'm going to demonstrate two kinds of takeoff events. Taking off. So when a plane AI, when an AI plane is taking off, or when a plane flown by a human is taking off from a runway, and both will trigger the takeoff events within the DCS simulation. So I've created two units. I created one group, that consists of a player and an AI, as a second plane, and I'm going to take off from the airbase. So what I need to do now is to subscribe to the event. So I do plane AI and then double point. I'm going to subscribe, and there's a function written for that called the handle event. If he wants to do that, handle event. And then the event structure shows me the different kind of events that I can subscribe to. So I'm going to do takeoff. Okay. And I'm going to do the same with plane human. Handle event. Events. Takeoff. Good. I'm not going to use any custom function. That's for another session. Okay, so now I have subscribed to those two objects to the takeoff event. I want to handle the event, so I need to create a function. Plane AI on event takeoff. There you go, event data. Right, and the same for function plane human on event takeoff. There you go. Right, so what I'm going to do now is to demonstrate very quickly. Message to all. Taking off. Right, so it says the AI is taking off, let's say, duration 15 seconds. Alert. All right, come on. And I'm going to do the same for the second one. Okay, so I've also now done the other event handling function for plane human. And I'm using for demonstration purposes the API called getPlayerName, which retrieves the name of the player that's related to the human, which is going to be a dummy name because I'm not going to run this in a multiplayer environment, but at least you'll see something appearing when flying. Okay, so let's get this into our mission file and let's get playing. So here's the mission file. What I created is I have a new airplane group, right? Plane human here in the group and a plane AI unit. So when we take off, we will start from the runway and just take off. Now I'm going to update the mission file very quickly. Okay, and let's fly. Right, so here I am. I'm located at the runway, and A10C is my wingmate, an AI. Let's take off. And I want you to watch very carefully the this one here, the logging file. Okay. Gaining some speed. Okay, let's take off. Here you go. So I've taken off. Let's look at the wingmate. It's taking off as well. There you go. Two takeoff events. And there you go. So I hope you found this interesting. See you next time. Bye bye.